The ShaftDesigner software provides various shafting calculations. This video illustrates the shaft alignment design overview. The previous video shows how to calculate shaft alignment with the known initial offsets. However, the final aim of the alignment design is to find bearings offsets that provide reliable shafting operation in all specified service conditions. Usually, the following conditions are considered: static cold alignment, static cold operation, static hot operation, and running state. The number of states is unlimited. Create a new state. States differ in propeller loads, thermal growth, hull deflections, and so on. However, initial offsets are the same for all states. Each running condition allows setting several propeller loads. ShaftDesigner has 5 different methods for propeller loads estimations. The reliable shafting operation is provided by setting acceptance criteria according to the classification societies and manufacturers' requirements. There are various criteria. Each of the states has its own criteria. Acceptance criteria can also be set in the horizontal plane. Run direct calculation. Acceptance criteria are checked for all specified states. Some of the requirements are not fulfilled. Change initial offsets and repeat the calculation. Now alignment design meet all requirements. Reports can be exported to Microsoft Word, PDF, and other formats. Look for more information in other videos at the website.